All right, go. Go. Go.
Bumpfire.
Actually, I have never been in a pair of handcuffs.
You're in charge. How about that?
Well,
yeah, I guess that's what you're paid for, right?
Oh, you dropped your car.
Clock.
You dropped your car on the frame. I don't
want to
lose it.
Should we have another question, too?
The rules of concealed carry.
A gun on the seat? Just in plain view? You always could. Well,
no.
Well, no, yeah.
it's on the dash, you're covered. If it's on the dashboard, then it's open carry. If it's below the dash, then it's concealed carry.
This is where you can keep from outside the vehicle, right?
From 360 degrees outside the vehicle. It's pretty much on the dash or on the back dash. Below the dash, it's concealed carry. Those people on the corner right there, I know they have like four grandkids that they always have at their house. They always have parties in the back.
You
guys live around here, there's 20 cars sitting outside there some weekends, you know? They have parties all the time. It's fun, it's great, but take a little extra effort to make darn sure you're safe in what you're doing. Yeah, that's all I know. You know?
You can do it 1,000 times the right way and you do it once the wrong way. Almost 1,000 times do nothing.
Yeah. And then we get called and said, my kid just got shot. I heard shooting from over there. It does sound like automatic rifle fire. My God, when I was sitting in that guy's driveway, I thought I heard at least a bunch of down shots. And it was just, oh my God, that's automatic shooting. Pardon me?
You've seen it done before.
Absolutely. And it sounded like he had 10 or 20 guys shooting.
No,
it's just that fast. All the magazines. Mm-hmm. And then did you have extra magazines waiting? And
I had one extra magazine.
Can't be safe.
Yep.
All right, I'm gonna
Yep.
Thank you.